A Binghamton man will spend 40 years to life behind bars. Following a week-long jury trial in November of 2012, 38-year-old Thomas J. Lancaster was found guilty of sexually assaulting a 32-year-old woman in the town of Colesville in 2010. He was also found guilty of sexually assaulting a 21-year-old woman in Windsor in 2012. He was sentenced on Thursday.